The ocean is extremely powerful and has the ability to teach those who enter it with ego humility. The Outer Banks of North Carolina did just that. As much as I respect it, it has taught me many lessons.